Evening. A little something different tonight. Thought I'd come in and play a little Portal just for something different. Don't know how well it's going to work. It's kind of a high frame rate game. We'll see how well it streams, and if it ain't going great, then maybe we'll revert back to Rocket League, switch up, see what happens. It's also a little awkward because if I need to change windows to manage something, even though I'm managing it from my phone, there's only so much I can do. And I'm hoping I can get away with it without crashing the computer, but we'll see what happens. Okay, might be a little laggy at first. It's not the internet connection. Do not destroy vital, put my slobs into performance mode, that'll help. Okay, hopefully now it's moving again. Thank you. bothered to do that, but okay.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2...
I don't know how well this is going to work, but this is one of those odd games I just like to play. It's an old game. It's been out here forever. But I love solving the puzzles. And if I don't play it for 2 or 3 years, then, well, they're all new puzzles again.
Safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals. Unbelievable. You.
Subject name, kid.
Must be the pride of.
Subject all time, yeah.
Kind of crazy. It's a really fast moving graphical game. I may end up having to turn my mouse speed down, even though I've got it managed through the mouse. It might be a little choppy coming through on video.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
It seems like every time I use this thing, I end up falling out on the floor. I love these puzzle games like this. I love part 2 even better, but kind of need other people to play with. Oops, almost missed my flight.
Wow.
Yeah, how about that?
That we have added bracket, a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record.
Ooh, that can't be good. Yeah.
Good luck.
Oops. Oops. Alright, give me a minute. It's been a while. I probably haven't played this game in, 10 years. Yeah, how about that? Speedy thing go in, speedy thing come out. I love the music they play in this game.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Oh, I have the blue side, need the blue side.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Okay.
Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Still a little jerky. Let's see how that goes. Momentum, huh? Okay. Need something to jump off of. There we go.
To understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Momentum, fall straight
a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out. Yeehaw! Hope everybody's having a nice day. Enjoyed their Saturday going into Sunday.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises
the blue
to
one.
Always provide useful advice.
Or the orange
For
one.
Instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Yeah, I think we've enhanced this floor before. Swing. Come on. Yeehaw. Now I gotta get one of these. Oof. Over there. Without getting hit in the back of the head first.
more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject phone call here.
Get Lucy there, fling yourself. Fling into space. You are in control of both portals. This next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not disturb testing apparatus.
Okay. I gotta take that cube out of there. Okay. Make sure the orange one wasn't behind me. Dude, I shot the floor, didn't I? Get to it eventually.
previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
We'll be missed, huh? We're gonna have cake.
No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
I love them automatic stairs, they're pretty cool. I feel like I'm walking around squatted. Can't be squatting. Okay, is there one up there I need, I think? Oh yeah, sure you're gonna dip down into that crap. I see how you're gonna be. Okay, need one there. Okay, so I got a blue one in there. I need somewhere to put the orange on. See if that does it.
The victory lift,
huh? You don't see. Okay. I don't see any more cameras I can knock out. Radio, but I can't hit it there.
Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Thank you for helping us help you help us all. That's crazy. Okay, so I need some velocity to come out of there, to go over there. So that works for me.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Oh, another one.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Ooh, I remember this one. I've got to get through the grid. Shoot one there. As soon as I walk through the grid, it disappears. Can't shoot one through the grid. Okay, I need one there. But I need one out there. Okay. Can't shoot one there. wait till it comes through, then step through, and shoot one there and there. Oops, I missed. Ah, that works. Okay, I knew it was something like that. That's interesting. Vaguely remember this one. I'm gonna get over that. Let's find them right there, the big pit in here. Yep. Well, not so big, but. Oof. Momentum. So when I come through, wow, okay. Whoa, stop. Who are you looking at?
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Okay. That whole turning you over thing, well, whew, that just blows my head. So it does a full camera rotation instead of an actual spin. Okay, blue, orange, I gotta jump out and shoot orange. There we go. That works. Okay, I remember this, but only vaguely. Okay, there's my height. Where do I jump from? Nice, fool. You shot the wrong one. Okay. And that one coming out. That's it. Hear it, where is it? Oops, wrong one. Didn't shoot orange. Okay, back over here. Ah, I remember that. About that. Okay, so I need to run through and step on this one. See the blue there, orange there, orange there. Oh, I'm dead. Oops. Okay, been a while. Okay, let's go blue there, orange there. started. That's not helping. Okay, blue there. Orange here. Oh no, I missed the hole. I'm not gonna say it. I know everybody's thinking it. Everybody. That's funny. Back where I started. Okay, this is funny. Oh, I missed it. Okay, blue there, orange there. I need to go that way. I'm still going this way. You know, this wouldn't be bad if I'd have had a few to drink tonight. Sadly, I have not. Okay, orange, blue. I'm gonna end up in the same loop all night. Still not adding up cards. What the heck? I'm feeling slow. Wow. This is where some backseat drivers would be cool. So. Okay, orange here, get through there, orange over there, and I'm doing the same thing again. Wow, this is not making sense. Okay. I need to step out over there and move the orange and step right back through the blue. But there should be a... blue. Orange. And I'm still missing the cart. Wow. I'm worried more about the stream than what I'm seeing. Come on, kill me already. Okay. There's something here that I am missing. And I'm still missing. Maybe it might be time to phone a friend. I need to shoot it in the corner, not in the wall. I think that's what I'm doing. Missing the whole damn train. Blue. Orange. Ugh. Oh, dead again. Jeez. Leaping in time. Still going right back where I was. Blue. Orange. Oop. Dang it. Did it again. Wow. This is not bleeding well for me. I know it's been a while, but geez. Scary. See, if I had a chat room out there, y'all could tell me which way to go and what to do. Maybe I need to go get a beer. That might increase my skills. I don't know. Step through and I missed it again. Dang it. Ugh. I know there's a simple solution to this, and I am way overcomplicating the problem. It seems. These are truly equally spaced, and there should be one there. If I step off here and turn, oof, dang it. I should be able to just step off to the right. I don't want to die already. Orange there, and blue here, and I need to, geez, come on, man, can't you jump? Wow, I feel ridiculously limited here. Okay, shoot orange there, blue there. Now I'm closer. Oh God, jeez, that was ridiculous. Cannot believe it took that long to get through that. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Vital my butt. Okay, where do I need to shoot that thing? I need to go up there. Oh, there's buttons up there. Buttons up there. Nope, don't want to go back that way. So I need to get up there. I need to shoot a blue there and an orange there. Put the orange here. timed out. Oh, no, I sent my blooming ball over to the other room. That's nice. Okay. So, what else can I do this? Still need one over there.
You can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for girls. It's true.
For girls? Really? What? Not a chick? Yeah. Okay, we've played this before. Once. 100 years ago. Maybe not 100 years.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Right. Oof. Don't mind that first step.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Are you still there?
Ouch. I don't hate you. Aha. Oops, wrong hole. Whew. Not good. Ow.
Who are you?
Nobody.
Shutting down.
Cubes. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Ouch. Okay. Did it not hit him? What the heck I do with it? I sent it over here. Oops. Oops. Wait a minute. No wonder.
Hello.
That's bulletproof glass. That hurt. No hard feelings. Ow. Feisty little jokers. Okay. I'm gonna hit one, miss the other.
Searching.
Ooh, wow.
Apparatus destroyed.
Hmm. Let's see that. Wrong hole.
There you are.
Wow.
Searching, please put me down. Are you still there?
I want to beat him with a block.
Target lost.
Wow.
Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
What? What? They done sent down the law. You ain't gonna be able to do it no matter what. Let's see. I really want to go out there. Guess I kind of have to. The next puzzle's out there somewhere. Well, I like it right here in the elevator. I like the nice whirring sound it makes.
The vital apparatus and will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2,
oh, can't get
1.
You either. Getting a companion cube. Come here, companion.
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Hmm. Yeah, I knew there was a way to squat.
Enrichment Center testing are superstition,
ow,
receiving inanimate objects
me?
As alive, and hallucination.
It was supposed to hit the cube, not me. Hit the cube that time.
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Get those. Oof. More blue. Come on. Okay, what did that do? Oh, raised a lift. Okay, so I still got one of these out here firing away. So, that means where does it need to go? Okay, so I need to get this, I need to get this one. Run. He can't run. Come on. Down. Whew. Okay, so orange is over here. You sit right there. Put orange there. Oh, another one. Uh-oh. That's not good. It seems I need another cube. Oh. Look at this. Not a cube in there. Oof. Okay, I walked right into that. Not smart.
Reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Okay, so I think I need to deflect this one. How about that? Shorten it out. Okay, so guessing my X is over there. Put blue here, take my companions here. Oh, frick. Not very athletic. Okay.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator. You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
Wow. Does that mean I'm a cold, heartless bitch? I've met some of them in my day. Okay.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
try that again. I need to drop orange. There we go. Standing on top of the camera. Cool. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Almost ate that one. Okay. So we gotta go up that way. And down there. Whoa. All right. Problem. Where's my companion cube when I need it? Oh, I remember this. This crap is crazy. Ooh, they shooting. All right, that was sad. I'll walk right off the end.
Wow.
Yeah, thanks. Rub it in, Rocky Jackie. Okay, let's try that again. I still need a companion cube. Alright, somehow or another, I gotta get okay, so how did I do this last time? There's gotta be some way to get through there. And these guys are shooting at me. Whew. Okay, there's my cube. I knew there was one around here somewhere. Shooting at me. Still missed them. That works. Okay, though, nope, we still got a laser beam over here. The boom. Okay. Now, somehow, I gotta get this thing moving. a receiver. That's the receiver. But I gotta get this thing going.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Okay, so I need one there. I gotta shoot that thing with this. So, one's there. When it shoots it. Oops, ow. Watch out for that first step, man. It's a doozy. Capture one of them. And I need it to come in here. So it's got to go in through the blue, out through the orange. While it's traveling, blue, orange, hit the button. Okay. So it's going into the blue. Out the orange, through the orange. Dang it, I missed. Orange, blue. Alright. Orange, blue. I missed it. Dang it. Travel through, orange, blue. I missed the freaking button. What the, are you kidding me? Dang. That'll be some trick there.
Testing apparatus destroyed.
I already took that camera down. Blue, orange, blue, orange. I missed the damn button again. That is ridiculous. Orange, blue, blue, orange. Are you kidding me? I missed. What the hell? I'm hitting the frickin' use button. What the frick? Kidding me, I missed it again. That's just wrong. Missed it again. Blue. Blue. Orange. Are you kidding me? Why can't I hit the damn button? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Oh, now I'm dead. Oh, that's funny. Okay, we go through blue one. Finally, jeez, man. My crease. Chimney cricket. Some days you just can't win. Hey, Bobcat. I wasn't expecting you to drop in. Kind of figured I'd be here by myself again. Figure sooner or later somebody will drop in. Okay. Oh, forgot it did that. Timer expires and a door closes. So, one, blue. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. What did I do? Okay. No idea how I died or why I died. That's funny. Okay. Let's try this again. I know I gotta get flung out of that door all the way up here so I can get a companion cube. Orange there. Blue on there. Oh shoot, blue. Oh crap. Oh, that's right. No. It's not fair. Okay, so I've only got however many seconds to do this. That's kind of crazy. Whoa, come on, man. Especially when you have to wait for the thing to go all the way over there and come all the way back. I'm waiting for the slow boat to China. See that one. But I have to open that door or I can't get out, and I need the cube to get out. Walk through. Okay. Now I gotta get over there to get out. Okay. Oops. That wasn't exactly what I had in mind. Oh, yeah, that works. Phew. Thought something was wrong there. Uh-oh.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Oh, I remember this one. Oh, crap. Yeah, I remember this one. This might be fun. Okay. Blue. Orange. That's weird. Okay, so come out blue, shoot orange. Ah, shot orange, shot blue. Dang it. Okay, that's no help. Alright. Blue there. Blue, shoot orange. Shoot blue. Shoot orange. Blue. What'd I do? Oh, crap. That ain't no fun. There ain't nothing below me. So, get the height to get up there. Jump. Not enough height. Can't jump that far. Not what I intended. Might as well go back to start. Okay, blue. Orange. Shoot, blue. Whoa, what happened? I hate that spin when you come out of it. Oh. Oh, I missed it.
Well done.
Whew.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions.
Wow.
For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
That was fun.
Welcome to the final test. time you are done, you will drop the device in the Equipment Recovery Annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Put one there, it's just going to flip back and forth. Started the Wonkavator, or whatever the heck that thing is. Guess I was supposed to catch it, I imagine. What about that? They gone? You gonna come back? Oh, happy day. This is where they kill me, I believe. Oh, I'm dead anyway. Dang it. Oh, how sad is that? Okay, blue orange here. Ooh, it killed me anyway. Dang it. Okay. Blue. Okay, let's try orange over there this time. Blue's killing the shit out of me. Okay. So, I want blue there and orange there. Oh, I got orange up there, blue up there. How about blue? I'm still dead. Since I'm window shopping. What the hell? I don't think it's the color. I think it's just me. Okay, I want blue and orange. Blue. Orange. Blue. Now they're gonna kill me. I'm at orange and blue on that side and orange on this side. And now we're gonna get cake.
Congratulations. The test is now over. temperature technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
Oh no, they're killing me. They gonna kill me. Y'all ain't killing me.
What are you doing? Stop it.
It's called escaping.
We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you.
You pretended you were gonna murder me. I like that.
Very happy for your
interesting
success.
Choice of
we are
words.
Throwing a party in honor of
sure.
Your tremendous success.
We're gonna party.
Place your eyes on the
ground, party, party.
Your arms at your size.
Yeah.
A party associate will arrive shortly.
There's a achievement here. If you just squat and don't move. But I think I've already got this one.
Or you will miss the party.
Yeah, I think I've already got this one. Since you can't lay down, you're supposed to squat and not move. But I think I've already got this one. Yeah. All this stuff they just leave laying around. Somebody sounded the alarm. We're in trouble, Barney. Look out. Oh.
Hello.
Big fan.
Where are you? I know you're there. I can feel you here. Hello.
Oh. Okay. Let's go over yonder. No door. That's there's the door. It's locked. Jump there. About that. How about that? Sweet. Look, almost look like Dell's. Over there to get into the door, which brought me here. Another door. Empty office. Okay. Must be it. I'm not going backwards. Wait a minute. Didn't I just come through here? I did. Okay. Empty office, empty office. Back out here. The room up there. I see, said the man. The steps is broke. There we go. It's called escaping. Well, I'm loose. Cake is a lie, the cake is a lie. Yeah, imagine that we figured that out by this point. Something tells me we're going for a ride. Whoa, pushing me along with the cue. Okay, forgot about this part. Whoa. And I am... back in the test chamber.
It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Mm-hmm. Yep. No. Don't think I'll bother with that. Don't cut my cake. The cake is a lie. Nothing. Right. Okay. Wow. Talk about tight spaces. Okay. Okay, so if I got blue under there, put orange up there. Ah, that works. Okay. You think you think I think you don't think I know what you think I think you know about? Okay. So it looks like we're going back in the big room with the big pads. Thank you. something up there. I have orange over my head. Already went through there. Ooh. Came from down there. So I assume I'm going up there. Oops. Watch where you step. Okay, I'm back down at the bottom now. Need to end up there. Blue one's still up there. Can't shoot one there. Just anywhere over there. There's a room up there, but I can't see anything in there to do. Okay. Oh, there's an arrow up there. So, how do I get up there? Oh, okay, I see. Okay. Onward and upward. Piston, piston, everywhere the piston. To get above those. Nothing over there to shoot. Ouch. Over here, it says. See the red paint up there. Whew. Okay. Alright, got that. Jeez, I thought I was gonna be stuck there for a while. Guess we're going down here. Okay. Hello? 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 Can you hear me now? Okay, so we put a blue one up there, and there is nowhere in here to put one. Like we're gonna have to make a jump for it. Okay, here goes nothing. And I'm dead anyway. Well, I guess it would, you know, I mean, kind of like my mama used to say, look both ways before you cross the street. Apparently. I was not paying attention. Okay, so I need to get on top of this thing. Yes, we're going down, Mr. Tyler. Uh-oh. Curiouser and curiouser. Yeah, oops. Okay. How's the audio? Is the audio okay? Something tells me just as soon as I jump out here, these are gonna start moving. Can't go back. They closed up behind me. Run, 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 Leroy. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I remember this. They're gonna gas me. Kill me with bots.
Put me down.
I can't. I keep forgetting I'm not shooting nothing but holes. I ain't shooting bullets. Can't fight back. Uh-oh. Okay, three down. You gotta have something to do with this.
You're not a good person. You know that, right?
You're one to speak. For a walk. You guys make me nervous. Okay, somehow gotta what? Get up there? No, that's out there.
Are you still there? Target lost.
Okay, that was nice. Right where I started.
Searching. Are you still there? Target lost.
Is that where I came in at?
Searching. Are you still there? Target lost.
Okay. Ah, there we go. Wait a minute. That's how I got in here, ain't it? Yeah, that's how I got in here. So, I think I need to be on top of that air tube instead of under it.
Are you still there? Searching. Target lost. Are you still there?
Ugh, I fell. system's still active, so this ain't where I came in at. Oh, holy shooting, they shooting. I'm glad you don't hate me. You were trying to kill me. Okay, over here. Cake is a lie. Been here before, huh? Okay. Can I help you? All right, get back through the hole. So, I need to get up there. That'll do it.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
Oh, it killed me. She wasn't lying. She killed me. I'm dead. Someday.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like
room.
This. I'm not kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you. I'm going to kill you.
That's what got me.
Is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
Supposed to shoot itself. You suck. Okay. Thank you. Hey, here I am. Shoot me over here. Yep, that'll work. I'm not really sure how you're supposed to get through this one, but it's always my fault. I do it a little unorthodox, I'm sure. Dropped my chair. Nope, still got it. Nope, dropped it. I need that chair, dude. There, while you're reloading, hold that thought. Can't really use a chair per se. Figure I'm not standing on the best of chairs, huh? upright and can't stand it in it anyway. I have to jump and squat at the same time. There. Whew, that's tricky. Okay. Look, somebody found the emotes. Check it out. Whoa, that's a nasty slotty mess. Ugh. Muck. Ooh, it's only in digital toes. I can feel it squishing between my toes. Uh-oh, I hear that damn radio. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, holy cow.
Put me down. I don't blame you. Please put me down. Not my feelings. Help.
Somebody shooting. Wow, they taking me out up there. Oh, I didn't even see you up there. See this coming. Alright, that wasn't supposed to happen. Nor was that. Okay. Let's put the blue up there for now. Orange. Blue. Orange. Oh, I missed. Wow, that sucked. Okay. Blue over jump into orange, come out of blue, shoot blue again. Okay. Whoops, I don't know what just happened there, but I sure totally missed it. Why in the heck am I not going? I ain't getting high enough. Okay, so what if I put an orange here? Okay, so if this is blue, I want to jump into orange. That's it. No! Are you kidding me? I was robbed. Man, that ain't even cool. Alright, standing on the edge of blue. Kidding me? How in the wow. I thought that was gonna take a bit. Uh-oh. Being launched on me. Okay, I need a blue here. Something tells me I'm gonna regret this. Okay. Now. Blue down there. Put the orange up there. And that should. That's gonna throw me over yonder. Why would I wanna do that? I need to put the orange lower. So I hit the rail. Much for that. Okay. Okay, so I should have shot the orange one up there whenever I came through. Uh-oh. Okay, hold on just a second. I changed something, huh? One of my bots is trying to, my chat bot's trying to get somebody for Using one of my sound commands. I guess probably because of the way I have it named. That's gonna work or not. Okay. Now we're finally getting somewhere. A hallway of locked doors. Large places. Oh, emancipation grid. Oh, we're at the end. I
well,
remember
you found
that.
Me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen.
Nope.
You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you.
Deploying surprise
in
5, 4.
Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing?
I'm gonna put it in the incinerator.
My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now. Okay, fine. Kidding me. Did you just stuff that aperture science thing we don't know what it does into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator?
Yep.
That has got to be the dumbest thing that
whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make
it stop
flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. Less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
Okay.
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
Wow, missed.
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening? That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
You Seems to be easier than that. Oops. Didn't move quick enough. Ruh-roh, Rorge. Okay. This used to be a lot easier than this.
I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of the rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than a neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go.
Dead center. Oops. Come on. Thought I moved quicker than that. We're getting comfortable.
I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than a neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
Seems like this was a whole lot easier to kill before.
Are you listening?
Yeah, I don't care.
That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
It went right through.
Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
That's what's wrong. I'm shooting the wrong thing. I need to be killing whatever Dolores or whatever her name is. There we go. Okay, that was nice. jack that. What's in here? Bot head.
Do you smell something burning?
You think you're doing some damage?
2 plus 2 is
10. In base 4, I'm fine. I let you
genius
behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you didn't have any other friends.
I murdered him because you told me to murder him.
It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable owner whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned. Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking. When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm call. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on serum, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find it's deadly. Who's going to make the cake when I'm gone? You.
Okay.
Look, you're wasting your time.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, it took me too long. Figure it out. I died. Jeez. That's crap. Well, at least now I know how to do it, right?
That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh, well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking in it. It made shoes for orphans.
Who are you?
It made shoes for orphans.
What's that? What is that?
Thing has numbers on it.
It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain.
You're the lady from the test.
You don't even care, do you?
Do you smell something burning?
You're the lady from the test. Hi, do you smell something burning?
You think you're doing some damage? In base 4, I'm fine. Your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him.
I murdered him.
Couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It's a neurotoxin.
Right.
Joking.
Kidding.
He was in massive sarcasm quotes. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my
went up there.
Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone?
Ooh.
You're wasting your time.
I will, like the Tasmanian devil.
Down, beast. Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me.
I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up.
3 minutes. I think I'll do it this time.
Which is just about to. Don't believe me? Here, how would you are. That's
what I'm doing. I think we brought the whole top down.
You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor.
Brought the whole roof down on us.
Where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed. There's not anything to do.
Got stuff flying around. Look out. She's gonna blow her top. Uh-oh. Oh, there seems to be a vortex going on. Yee-haw. Wow. Yeah, that's what I said.
Thank you for assuming the party air current submission position.
Now you're finally laying down, so you got the submission position. Okay, that was pretty interesting. Been a while since I played it, as you can tell. Took me a bit to figure out a couple of those sections. Oh, look, there's my cake. And I bet companion cube's over there too. Yeah, there's companion cube. And my cake.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat plan for the people who are still alive.
Make a neat gun that goes on to be another game later. Said name game just recently came out. I'm glad I got burned, Gladys.
Go ahead and leave me. I think I prefer to stay inside. Maybe you'll find someone else to help you. Maybe Black Mesa.
All right. That was interesting. Haven't played that game in some time now. Let me see if I can switch the game up now.
To the idiot mobile.